of her favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed.
Okay, Valentine's Day is starting a little early around here. I know you guys have these pink pineapple trays. Now what's in the box?
We were surprised. I'm like, a pink pineapple tray? What do I do with that? But then I saw this box. It's from Costa Rica. It's pink glow pineapple. Oh my gosh. They're pink pineapples.
Oh my goodness.
Happy Valentine's Day. Thanks, pink glow. Del Monte quality, of course. What's inside? Let's see what's in here. Ooh, that's a cool box. There's some cool packaging. Here we go. Certificate of Authenticity, the Del Monte quality pink glow pineapple.
The pink pineapple.
Oh my god, look at this thing.
It doesn't have a stem on it.
There's the pineapple.
They keep the crowns so that they can replant them and grow new pineapples.
Oh, it's even on, well, it's not so icy anymore. But it's been packed in coolness and ice and sweet.
Happy Valentine's Day. Right now, put it on your pink pineapple tray.
Really, right now?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, they're pink pineapple.
Okay, so let's cut a couple edges here.
What does it taste like?
Let's try it. Oh my god, it's so sweet. That's a good pineapple.
Wow.
I'll be ordering that one again.
Wow. Not for $75, you won't.
Oh, I'll go to the supermarket.
So I waited with high.